Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sadia and my topic of presentation is Gender Inequality in Pakistan. Following are the points that I'll discuss in my presentation. Purpose: what is gender inequality, gender discrimination, what do women face, women of Pakistan, history of transgender. What is the purpose to choose this topic? To bring awareness among the people that how individual is treated on the basis of the his or her gender, so I and you could know where we stand in our society. First, let's try to know what is gender inequality. Unequal treatment of the individual on the basis of the gender, not just the unequal treatment, but differences also on the basis of their biological structures. For example, chromosomes, brain structures, and hormonal differences. Genders that we commonly see in our society: men, women, transgender. I highlighted the transgender, why we'll see in upcoming slides. Gender discrimination. It is still big issue in our so-called modern society. हमारी सोसाइटी में क्या होता है, औरत को उसके हकूक मुयस्सर नहीं होते और उसको अपने हकीर से हक के लिए कई जंगें लड़ना पड़ती हैं, जैसा कि वोट कास्टिंग. वुमेन फाइट टू गो आउट टू कास्ट हर वोट. Then what happens at workplace? Woman is never at higher ranks. हर अच्छी पोस्ट पर आपको मर्द दिखाई देंगे और जहां नुमाइश की जरूरत होगी वहां औरत को बिठा दिया जाता है, जैसा कि फ्रंट डेस्क, रिसेप्शंस. Then women don't get the equal pay as the man gets, even if she is at the same rank as the man is. Women participation in labor force is 26%. यूजली क्या कहा जाता है कि औरत तो जॉब नहीं करती, इसलिए मेरिट में औरत की सीट्स कम होती हैं. औरत अगर पढ़ लिख कर जॉब नहीं कर रही तो किसकी वजह से? बिकॉज मैन नेवर लेट हर टू डू. नो वुमन वॉन्ट्स टू स्टे होम आफ्टर गेटिंग हायर एजुकेशन. वट डू द वुमेन्स फेस? अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टडी कैरिड आउट इन 2009, तकरीबन रोजाना 20-30% वुमेन सफर सम काइंड ऑफ द अब्यूज, और तकरीबन एक साल में 5,000 हवातीन कत्ल कर दी जाती हैं और हजारों की तादाद में माजूर या जख्मी कर दी जाती हैं. देन वी सी नंबर ऑफ द वुमेन गॉट रेप्ड एवरी अदर डे, चाहे वो 40 साल की शाजिया हो या फिर 6 साल की जैनब हो. व्हाई मैन इज सुपीरियर देन वुमेन? व्हेन अल्लाह हैज क्रिएटेड अस इक्वल, देन ऑन व्हाट बेसिस मैन इज सुपीरियर? वी आर ऑल इक्वल, नो डिफरेंसेस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ जेंडर. On the top left, all known Hina Rabbani Khair, Minister of the Foreign Affairs, she was considered the highest ranked woman in Pakistan politics. Secondly, 26 years old Aisha Farooq, only the female war ready fighter pilot. Then Zahida Kazmi, a noble woman, only female taxi driver. Then Samina Beg, who conquered the Mount Everest in just age of the 21. They're all the Pakistani women. They can do everything like a man. Then comes transgenders. They are called the Hijras. Their history rooted back in the Mughal reign as the Hojasras. They were the caretakers of the Mughal harem. और ये court या state affairs जैसी जगहों पर मौजूद होते थे. इनका जवाल मुगल दौर के बाद शुरू हुआ और यहाँ तक हुआ कि ये भीख मांगने पर आ गए. By then they are called outcast and strange. According to the census 2017, there are 10,000 Hijras in Pakistan, but they are not socially accepted. In 2018, an 18-year-old transgender woman got raped by 9 people in Peshawar, and then after 2 months, she was made as the first transgender broadcast journalist. And same year, on May 4, 2018, Munni, a transgender woman who worked as a dancer, when she could not provide change for ₹1,000 note to the men, she was hired to entertain at a wedding. And 2 days later, Pakistan passed the Act Protection of Rights for the Transgender. So the conclusion is, everyone is equal, either men, women, or the transgender. Individuals should work on themselves, equally respect every gender, either at home or outside. We are all humans and humanity deserves respect. Share the household chore, notice the signs of violence, scold racist attitude. Thank you.